We turn now to breaking news. A police-involved shooting in Bayonne. Chopper 2 was over the scene a short time ago. Broadway has been shut down between 53rd and 55th Streets. Nearby side streets are also closed. Bayonne police aren't saying much, but they confirm the Hudson County Prosecutor's Office is now handling the investigation.